Let's see the screen with the last 2 seconds.